So Alan has just started adding the deuterium to the experiment, and he is reporting that the deuterium appears to be being absorbed by the palladium.
Or something else happened, but I saw the pressure drop immediately after I added it. Still happening. I think I need to do a bit more in.
So this isn't affecting the vacuum? You're just putting pressure in, are you? I see the cell pressure.
I'm adding it in two stages.
Okay.
First I add it into the closed off vacuum manifold with the cell valve closed. So the vacuum manifold is full of deuterium. And then I close the deuterium valve and open the cell valve, and that bleeds it from the manifold into the cell.
Okay, so just to repeat that, he's loading the deuterium into the vacuum manifold, and then he closes off the deuterium bottle, and then uses the diaphragm valve to transfer some of the gas from the vacuum manifold into the reactor. Your emissivity was point what for the steel here?
0.39.
Can't judge, but just trying to work out whether. Difficult to see what I'm looking at. So Alan added 3 times 300 pressure, or took it up to 300, and then it went down to about a half. And this time the cell pressure from the third filling to 300 has dropped to around about 225 at the moment. So starting at 70 watts, first calibration point equivalent. So the calibration target temperature is 145 for this input power. So the pressure is now at 2,489 pascals. So the thermal imaging camera is mostly indicative at the moment. I had to change the emissivity to match the thermocouple, so it's better in line. Thermocouple T cell 2 is the one on the top, and T cell 1 is the one on the side, and T core obviously is the one in the core.